And last but certainly not least, one of the greatest representatives in Hawaii surfing history called it a career today on day one of the WSL's Hurley Pro at Trestles, as fan favorite Haleiwa's Fred Patacchia, just moments after recording his first perfect 10 of 2015, announced his retirement from the WSL's World Championship Tour. 33-year-old, who spent the last 11 years on surfing's biggest stage, celebrated his aloha ride with family and friends, riding off into the sunset despite an opening round victory.
I've been battling with wanting to do something differently in life and stay at home with this little nugget here, you know, and I have a son at home as well. It's taken me a while to get to this point, but I'm happy with my decision. I knew this day was going to come where I was going to have to walk away from surfing, and I never thought it would end like this, and this is just the perfect scenario for me.
Now, the rest of the local boys will all surf in round two. Women also got underway today. Carissa Moore and Tatiana Weston-Webb advance into round three. Kauai's Bethany Hamilton as a wild card among those that will surf in round two. And as going back to Fred Patacchia, he's retiring from the World Championship Tour. He will still be surfing competitively in some of the WQS events. I'm sure you'll see him in the Triple Crown events here on Oahu. But as far as the World Championship Tour goes, that's what he's walking away from.